But now let's tell you about what else is making the news today. Persistent hot weather has led to the deaths of at least 5 people in Japan. And this hot weather comes more than 1,000 others are said to have been hospitalized. And these are in areas that were hit just a week ago by floods. Rescuers and volunteers are clearing debris in sweltering conditions.